What do they teach in art school? Do they not teach you how to monetize? Do they not teach you strategies like that?
There was no real discussion of, well, how do you sell your art?
Mm.
How do you create art and how do you market yourself as an artist? You could be a fantastic painter, but if you go out of art school and you don't know how to market yourself, you have a skill, but you know, you're not gonna make a living.